What? That is so unlucky! That is the most unlucky thing I've ever seen in my life!
Hey guys, and welcome back to another Overwatch Moments video. I hope you guys enjoy the content as always, and let's get straight to it. Here's an extremely cheeky stalling method on Hanamura in order to keep the point in overtime, just enough to let your team come back and hopefully secure the win. Dude, I've been seeing more and more Torbjörn plays, and I'm absolutely loving it. Especially in ranked, like here in Plat, this guy just popping off on Torbjörn without his turret is a sight to behold. I'm telling you, more and more Torbjörns. I think there's three or four Torbjörn clips just in this montage. I think it's time to make a Torbjörn montage. I'm just saying.
Back up a little bit, please. Yeah, we just gotta win one fight. We're good. Push. Window OP.
Justice raining from behind. Lucio popping off to get his ultimate in under 30 seconds is extremely satisfying. Junkrat vs. Nanoblade boosted Genji. We are nearing the end of the video with this nice 6k on Sombra, no ultimate, nothing, just a diamond ranked game and some solid gameplay. But other than that, like I said, we are nearing the end of the video, so if you made it this far, thank you so much for your continued support. No question of the day, but just let me know that you made it till the end for a chance to get a heart from me down in the comments below. Other than that, consider hitting that like button, maybe even subscribing. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.